I don't like you very much. You know what? You know what's a really dumb voicemail you got there? Oh, is that where you are? Oh, you're dropping someone off? Oh, hurry up! Come on! I want you to see the movie.
Yep, I didn't say it back, although I knew that I would mean it. And all the things I'd done for her were signs, I know that she had seen it. The problem was I'd said it to other girls in the past, but that was lust, not love, and those relationships didn't last. This was different, we were vibing, only God to thank for the timing. Always smiling, we were finding hours together, but never minded. It was myopic, nearsighted, asked me to hang, I get excited. So when I heard it, I wasn't blindsided. Don't know why I had to hide it. When she told me that she really loved me, while I sat there choking, I didn't say it back. Now I'm scrolling through photos of me holding her. It helps my coping with no more us. Young, dumb, broken, naive. Could I even love at 18? Nothing that I'd ever seen, something I couldn't believe. Yeah, she confronted me about it, told her all I could about it. When I'm this age, can I say it and mean it? When I do, I doubt it, no shouting. She quietly listened and tried to understand. Kissed her goodbye, hopped on a plane, thought about her till I touched land. Thousands of miles away, the talking started to fade, forgetting memes that we made, but I could still hear her say it. When she told me that she really loved me, while I sat there choking, I didn't say it back. Now I'm scrolling through photos of me holding her, it helps my coping with no more us. I wish I had said it, if I had then I meant it. Now sitting regretting, while my friends are betting that I'll move on quick, I don't wanna move on. Feelings for her were different, they were strong. Skipping a rock by myself on a pond, and then it all dawned. Maybe there's someone else out there for her, or maybe for me, yeah. Years down the road I can't count there, but it's something right now I can't see. Can't help but to think of her brown stare and everything that we could be. But maybe there's a reason this happened. Maybe there's a reason she's gone. Maybe the reason that we're not together was to inspire the words to this song. Yeah, she told me that she really loved me, while I sat there choking, I didn't say it back. Now I'm scrolling through photos of me holding her. It helps my coping with no more us. She told me that she really loved me, while I sat there choking, I didn't say it back. Now I'm scrolling through photos of me holding her. It helps my coping with no more us, with no more us.